Welcome back, everyone. It's Carlin Baith here in the world of Chell. I love how active this community has been on social media, posting game highlights, customized kit designs, and really promoting the game of hockey. It's so great to be part of this. Everyone, if you haven't checked out the outdoor rinks yet, then now is a great time to take your skills to the ponds in either ones or pro-am. The atmosphere and the fresh air makes for some memorable hockey games.
Watch your faithful! street. You kick the roses with your feet. You each other in the teeth. You until you all fall down. You all over sacred ground. You hate yourselves and you hate me.
The best way to earn a seasonal championship is to get your club going on the ice, win games, and climb the divisional ladder. The better the division, the more prestigious the trophy. I can't wait to see which club rises to the top here in the world of Chell.
Here. Yeah, I didn't notice that so much in real time, but the shot is in a place where that puck can be deflected, change direction, and beat the goalie. think they do, James, but he's in close quarters. He has no room really to maneuver, but he does not miss very often from there. That's a great shot. He doesn't need too many chances from in here. You get this tight to the net with a shot that accurate, you're going to score a lot of goals. Second look at this will show us why the puck goes into the net. What an accurate shot. His delivery is among the best in the league. Thank you. He's tight to the net. He doesn't have much time. And that snapshot beats the goaltender from the low slot. The referee came flying out of the corner with his arms waving. This one's not going to count. We see this in practice when they're working on this all the time. He gets into position. His 1T zone ability separates him from other goal scorers in the league.
RIP.
Stefan.
directions, James, and I don't think anybody gets a stick on it. That looks like it's off a skate and into the net. You want to use the player in front of the net as a screen if you... This time it's just about perfect. I don't think the goaltender ever picks it up. this off pretty quickly.
Hey everyone, welcome back. I just wanted to say, when it comes to team play, you'll want to have a play style that complements your squad. Not everyone is going to snipe the puck. You'll need someone to set up plays and have solid defense to round out the crew. Make sure you know what everyone's role is before hitting the ice. Everyone, Carlin here with you in the world of Chell, and I just needed to say how awesome of a goal I just witnessed within the EASHL. It was a thrilling third period finish with a one-handed tuck to clinch the game winner. What confidence and what skill to pull that off and beat the goalie.